Why do we all look different? At the age of 4, I drove my parents and teachers crazy by asking this question over and over again. A few years later, I realized that this is due to inheritance of different genes that not only responsible for how we look, but also for developing certain disease. What did we see when we look at these embryos in great detail? That almost all embryos have some genetic mistakes. These genetic mistakes could lead to unsuccessful IVF, miscarriage, or to a child with severe disabilities. But most of the embryos grow to healthy people. Somehow, the embryos get rid of these genetic mistakes. Together with my team, we try to understand when and how this genetic mess is being corrected. We want to learn as much as possible from each cell, so we look at it closely. Under the microscope, we see an embryo placed in a specific type of liquid. The embryo releases some elements into this liquid. We are investigating whether these products can indicate if an embryo is healthy or not, without disturbing the embryo itself. We take a video of the embryo under the microscope as it grows. Then we apply artificial intelligence techniques to the videos to see if the embryo has developed well. Besides looking at the embryos in the laboratory, we also study the development of embryos throughout pregnancy. We want to know where abnormal cells go, if they go to placenta, or if they become part of the baby. If abnormal cells go to the baby, it can lead to disabilities. So we look at the genetic mess in our first days in different ways. With women who are already pregnant, we can perform blood tests to see if the baby is genetically healthy or not. This is called NIPT. With the couples who have a child wish with the risk of having genetic disorder in their child, we examine several embryos of them and we only transfer the healthy embryos to the mother. This is called PGT. So asking questions about why we all look different and why we have different cells in early life can help us to have healthy children in the future.